Okay, guys, here is.
No!
Here's the adventure part of this video. We're going to adventure. Okay, guys, here's the adventure part. We're gonna go around and we're gonna find mud spots. It's turned into an adventure video. Let's do this. Here's some mud. Oh, that's not good mud. Let's find some. Okay, guys, I found mud. Look. It's not that squishable. That's sad. Let's go look for some more mud. There's no mud. It's squishable. I might have to adventure out into the woods. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Let's go find some. There's no good mud. Ooh. Found it. It's not really mud, it's kind of like dirt, sand. Okay. Honestly, like, if I adventure out into the woods, it's kind of not a problem. Ooh. Squishy. Let's go find some more mud. I found another muddy spot. No, I didn't. See, these are the woods. Now I know where to step. Muddy, but it's not muddy enough. Yep. Yeah, no. Not a good muddy spot. So, I don't really have that squeezy mud. But you kind of have to dig. Find the right amount of mud. Ooh. No. Not a good spot. Ooh, there's some. It's like. This is just me adventuring. Ooh, there's a bee. Ooh. No. You didn't know. Bees make me like. I'm not like allergic, but like, bees make me like really, really like. Not scared, like. Really, really, my skin like really, really tender and it hurts. The fact that one's following me is not funny. Okay. Well, I'm back in their area. Probably be in this around here somewhere. Ooh, I hope I'm not touching poison ivy. Okay. Okay, I'm on a, I'm back in the yard. See, this is where I stepped in earlier. Pretty good, but this over here I stepped into. It's pretty muddy. When she said, see you here, they, ooh. That, great. Okay, I think these are ants, so I'm gonna pick it back up. But, you see that? What they meant is like, big piles of dirt and like good spots, but like I don't have that. But I have this time. Ooh, ooh, this is like a squishy dirt. Hold on, see, I'm gonna go to wait.
Those are kind of all my dirt spots. I don't really have much more.
If you want a part two, let me know. So yeah, I'll flip the camera around to give you 20 seconds.